Hi, my name is Elizabeth, and I'm here with Maria, who is a junior in Saybrook College, and she is going to be telling us a bit about her project, Totally Fun. So, Maria, would you mind giving us a little demo?
Yes, of course. So, my project is basically a way to inform users about like frog populations and different frog species. You can go ahead and register an account, and like we can make a super simple registration, Maria9. And the whole point is that you're basically going to be able to collect tokens. And I can go through and play different games depending on what I want to do. I can take a personality quiz, and it'll basically tell me what frog I am and just provide like a really simple way for users to kind of get to know more about frog species and the kind of concerns that really affect them. And eventually, once I finish taking the quiz, it'll give me like the frog that similar to. So I can do that. I can also go through fun frog facts, and the more frogs that I know, the more tokens that I end up earning. And depending on the number of tokens that you get, you're going to collect more frogs in your profile. So you can scroll through, and now you see that you have a bunch more frogs than you originally had. And yeah, you can also learn more about frog populations and actually get to know some of the scientific basis behind like these issues. It's super fun, it's super simple to interact with, and I just wanted to provide like a more general overview into these species.
Well, that's amazing. It's so cute. Maria, do you have any advice you'd give to future CS50 students?
Yeah, so I really want to emphasize that I think it's important to create a project that is really fun to you and that you're personally like really interested in. Like, to me, frogs are something that I've always kind of had fun with, and like it's just interesting for me to do research on them, and that gave me a lot of push to be able to do a fun project and something that I'm passionate about. So I had fun throughout this whole kind of process, and
thank you for sharing, Maria. I'm Elizabeth, and this is CS50. Thank you.